one is the networking. Getting out of your own town or city and meeting with others in the same profession, learning what they do, explaining what you do, and just getting those contacts that you can pick up the phone or send an email and get answers to questions you will have from day to day. That's number one. Number two would be the workshops. CCM brings in experts from around the state and sometimes from around the country that can help out and teach us some of the nuances of what we need to learn in our jobs, find out what others are doing, stay on the cutting edge of new legislation. And number three is the Vendor Expo. Getting an opportunity to meet with vendors, who some of whom we already deal with, others of whom we may want to deal with, and learning from the products they have and how they can actually help us in our own jobs from day to day.